No, I've seen them last time. You think my butt can get out? Yes, it is right next to Jackson. Right next to Jackson.
Wait, where's Cole?
The red team?
Yeah.
Yeah, you could stop me.
Oh, thank you.
Look, Jelani's number 9. There.
He is?
Whoa! Don't love me! Why is he just sitting on
the Wait, who are they playing?
Jelani.
I don't know, who are they playing?
Hey, Jelani's number 9.
I know!
You gotta watch the ball, I can't over pursue. Watch the ball, Cody!
Oh,
Let's get a pass rush. Well, I know I got training today.
Oh, did you know Jackson's sisters are reading
it? That's my other day.
Yeah, they were. And they took a video of me sitting with the toy.
Go home, get in the shower, find something to eat.
Can you send me that video?
Well, and I got the stuff I got to turn in to the guy. They emailed me and they need 6 items. Huntington. The new Huntington. They need a COVID response. Yeah. I think.
Jackson.
dog.
Oh, yeah, there he is.
Come on, we need a rush. False start.
Why?
Oh, they changed it. Warren Woods Middle School. The white team. Oh, that's false start. False start. Get low so you get some push. Let's get some push. Let's go, get in there. This second quarter. Hey, attack the inside shoulders, man. What up, dog? Come on, inside. A little something. number 88 on the end, standing up. I don't know. This the first time they actually was. Oh, false start, babe. Come on, ref. You weren't even positioned. Right. Oh, they punting? Punting? That's the first punt I seen all year. No, this seven. That's all seventh grade, right? Oh, yeah. Eighth grade over there. Mally playing over there. Yeah, he said it was a couple schools that had to merge their team, like 7th, 8th grade playing together. Yeah, supposed to keep going though. I'm supposed to stuck this cut off. Well, we just missed the Marshawn 50-yard run. It's 20 zip right now. Bounce to the outside. They switched it. Cody was doing it last week. They switched it to big fella.
Did he get it in?
No, he ain't get in. That's what happened when you miss a practice. He missed practice Friday for that week camp. Skills and drills part was good, but it's a lot of politics in that junk, man. Good block, boy. Woo, keep going. Let's go. Let's go. Good block, boy. It just depends on where people go to high school at.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Yeah, it really just depends if they go in the tower, because most of the kids that actually like that can play, like if they can play good, they probably gonna want to go to a school, a high school that got a good football team. Yeah. I'm telling, it's crazy now, like how it's like all really politics too. Let's say, for example, like, I would say, I mean, Roseville had a good team before they got caught with the ineligible player. But even without that ineligible player, they still beat a team 74-7.
That's cool.
Yeah, like, it's a bunch of good teams out there. Castech, King, Renaissance, like. Yeah, those are your top ones all the time. Okay, big fella. Rumble, 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 big fella, rumble.
It's probably Robert. You see that butt? I'm on your lapel. You guys like my video? Stop. I don't even follow. You know what? I have to. I think he's good. Okay, so.
Tomorrow, when is that? Ooh, what time that Grant game? Grant game. 6 and 6:45? I might go to that 6 o'clock game.
Kira, that's you.
I got training 7 to 9. I might try to make it to that one. Leaving there, straight down, probably take me about 20 minutes to get to Lincoln. Or might have to leave like 7:30, 6:30. What time is Saturday? Okay. I got that Piston practice. They open the doors at 2 o'clock at LCA. Then when they was giving them free tickets for the Piston practice at the LCA, I got 10 tickets for that. So.
When is that?
Saturday, 2 o'clock. They just practice, like, they do a little scrimmage. It's like 2 to 4, 2 to 5, somewhere up in there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I did.
Huh?
I said, I don't have nothing planned.
You off, right?
I'm going to work. On Saturday?
Are you on vacation?
I didn't take Saturday off.
All right.
Oh, my God. Why did my mom say?
Come on. Get a push. Come on, get that! Let's go! Hold up! What? Hey, how you get that ball, bro? So how's the second down?
Get it again.
Go, 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 go!
Whoa. swear.
It's smart with no weight restriction.
How that wasn't a turnover, ref? I'm just saying.
I'm surprised they let him coach on the field.
That's what I'm saying. Just rip it out of there. Hey, fourth down, man. Get a good push.
Come on, D-line, right now. You guys got to get this.
For real.
Oh, going to number 90. Going to 90. Woo! Okay, number 90, I see you. Ooh, he lowered that shoulder, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Oh,
yeah.
I think they just gave him the ball back because it was a blowout or something. Gotta be. Like, how? Come on, get a push! Let's go. Let's go. Oh, it's out. We out. We out. Pick six. Oh, that's a legal block in the back. He ain't throw the flag. It's a block in the back. Block in the back. We'll take it. This should have been our ball on that fumble recovery anyway. Let's go, Marshawn! My man got like two touchdowns, a pick six, a sack. Yeah, no, that was number seven.
Yeah, that was number seven.
Number seven got a handoff, bounced to the outside for a touchdown, 50-yard run,
and a kick return.
I have no idea.
I'm about to watch it.
Shoot, this should be going in the fourth quarter. So it's four quarters. So we got one. I think they got one more quarter. What quarter is this, ref? Third? Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm like, woo. We got a whole nother quarter. 36 zip right now. 36? Yep. 36 zip.
Y'all running the clock now?
It's a running clock. Huh. Okay. Hey, ref, I just got a question about that fumble recovery. How'd that work? I'm just curious. All right, that's a good answer. That's a good answer. I swear. Oh, good kick. Ooh, light him up. I like number 7, though. Rapping fast. He might be at a hoop.
Or not.
So my mentor asked us, like, what do you want to discuss? Can I raise my hand? She goes, yes, sir. I go, the person. Everybody literally slowly turned their heads to me. Like,
soccer goes fast, though. So which one?
Y'all, so we were going to talk about
it. Oh, I know. I see that.
So you have a real future.
Fourth quarter? Sweet.
Are y'all gay? I'm not gay.
So we got probably about 8 more minutes. 8 to 10 more minutes. Your hands are warm.
You cold?
Hey, you gotta win that matchup! Oh, what's going on? Number 25 made the tackle? Okay, then, I see you, number 25. Oh, no, oh, 21? Okay, she get a part of the action. Okay, 21 and 25, I see y'all. Hey, you got to blow that play up, Cody.
Yeah.
They defense be on it. Hey, it was an illusion of it though. He ran it a couple times, I swear.
Trying to do the jet sweep, bro. It's the best way to get him to the outside.
Oh,
my God. I'm on the defensive side of the ball. We're not trying to do the jet
sweep. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. And this sucker, he don't want to grab. He said he slammed his finger, his left pinky in the door Sunday at Liggett, so he can't wrap up. He like, my finger. Like, bro, you better just. That's why I was telling him, punch through. It's, if you can't actually grab, you gotta come with the club. Wrap up with your arms, bro. Come on, you gotta wrap up with your arms, baby. Right there. Got manhandled by number 90 on that
one.
That was fourth down. I swear.
Peyton kicked my feet.
That would be the worst
one.
We're going to try some shit. Right.
We're going to try these throwing plays.
I swear. Practice time.
Yeah. How do you know how to work my
You miss it.
How do you know?
I was there at the game. Like, my cousin, he couldn't beat her. I think he got, like, ejected the last game, so he couldn't beat her. So his son was running in the game, because even though he got assistance over. And I'm like, I'm trying to help, but I'm like, I don't miss it.
Big fella fumbled. Not yet. I don't think. It's 42 zip right now.
No, don't you date Aiden now?
Aiden Powell? No, but literally everybody every morning gathers in my locker. Try to break in.
How do you like it? Call the game if you want to.
What's talking about the red team? For them, it's like practice. Like, why would you call it? Like, you need to be working on something. If I'm getting whooped that bad, we gotta work on some things. Keep going. I hate when they call it in basketball, for anything. Keep going.
Oh, he does.
I
can't even update that.
Okay,
moving
from that, I have
been a 4F.
I'm not going to my period checker.
Excuse
me.
That's probably taking
the most.
I'll take that.
That was a good one.
That's more of a round robin.
Hey, that's a horse collar tackle.
It was a headlock.
That's one. Yeah. beer. What school can you go to? No.
Oh, let's go!
Okay.
What league is that?
NHA.
Okay.
They do got to go through this one school in Pontiac. Well, Legacy. This school on 7 miles. Mm-hmm. They got all the hood kids. They got to go through them, which that's going to be a dub. This is cool in Southfield. They gave us competition first game or second game. Yeah. This is school in Pontiac. They got one kid that goes to everything. You can tell he's an AU. But I've never seen him on any team that we play. I've never seen him. But just him. And rebounders, but everybody's better. Somebody's better than last time.
Yeah.
And rolling.
All right, come on. Sometimes it
works. You guys, when he was fired, I had a real big mouth.
I think they were the missing height. They skill level.
I'm surprised y'all got a championship for middle school over there. They don't even got playoffs. It's a whack, man. No playoffs, just straight games. For middle school, yeah. They just, they like, last season is like, the last game supposed to be October 26th. But they gonna try to do a makeup game at Warrenwoods Tower High School. The first team they were supposed to play, they gonna try to do it at the end of the season. And I think that's why the camera cut off, because after it gets to that countdown, it cut off. It's not recording. It ain't used to do that before. It's probably got something to do with the settings. I'm gonna have to.
Yes, it do. That's what they did. That's what I told you. Remember I said it cut off? After so long, I got to start it again.
Fumble!
Somebody keep this kid high and tight.
No, he called it.
It's cold.
All right, 42 zip. My camera kept cutting off, so I didn't get the whole game, y'all. But I think y'all got the idea.
This is like the third or fourth game of the season, right?
The first one was canceled.
Yeah, the first one was canceled. This would have been game number 3 right here.
Y'all first game was canceled.
Yeah, I heard they making it. Yeah. Right, that's what they were telling me.